Hey guys, welcome back. Just finished the last episode, now I'm starting this one. We cleared this whole area, saved Big Bess, and picked up some pretty cool guns. Let's keep it going. What is that? Rocket gun. Ooh. Oh, I got a whole phone to use the fucking thing. Oh. Oh, you bitch. Oh, never mind.
Let's get
out of here. Oh, what happened to my...
Let's not do that again anytime soon.
Yeah, let's not. Say we did. Ooh, back in it.
That was outstanding, Edwards. You'll have yourself a medal if we get through this.
So she needs new spark plugs.
Check how far that village is. Can you see it, son? Can you see the village?
Yes. Yes, I see it.
And what about our tanks? Can you see any of our tanks down there? Edwards?
Yeah. But they're not ours anymore.
Sounds like whatever Bess needs is down in that village.
All right. Let's go, Everett. Let's go.
I gotta go with this asshole.
By morning. We're fucked.
What's it? You're just gonna abandon the mission, are you?
Don't you get it? Finch, Pritchard, all of us. We've been fucked all along.
Look, that's what you want, McManus. Then just go.
Don't you ever talk to me like that. I've ran more fucking missions than you have had hot dinner, son.
McManus, just fucking go.
That's telling
him. Well, so much for
rewards. Oh, I still
together.
Got my weapons.
Mm. Right. Find the parts. Get the tank running. Don't die.
coming in here. I don't know what's in here. I'll find out. Silencer. Oh, I found a sniper perch. Oh, okay. Guy's next to an explosion. Is that it? Oh, no, no. That's another spot. Alright. Oh. That guy is like, what the fuck was that? Ooh. Head's being popped. Another guy. Oh, there isn't. Nothing. Oh, I did see. Okay, together. Hold the deploy button. Hold on. There we go. Aha. Oh, can I get this guy all the way over there? Let's see. He's not shooting me from there. There ain't no way. Oh, you're dead. Oh, I am fucking these guys up. Just this one guy, too. Boom! That's what I'm talking about. Okay. That's one of the things I always... Oh, shit. Well... I didn't mean to do that. How do I, okay. One thing I always liked about the Battlefield games was that it's realistic in the aspect of guns. Like, you shoot a sniper rifle, the bullet doesn't go in a straight path. It, like, actually goes down. Like, if you were shooting a real... sniper rifle. The bullet travels down. So you have to kind of like figure out where to place the where to shoot, how high, and shit like that. I cannot see. Which is always pretty cool. Might as well just like point.
First one. Thank you. One down, three to go.
Three. Glance. See what's going on. There's a guy there freaking out. Alright, I see it. Go up to the next sniper tower. I can take them all out. Gun. Oh, I saw something over there. Yeah, let me get to this. Get in this tower to my sniper point. I can't see anybody else. Oh. Oh, okay, right there. Point. I see you. This one's silent, so I'll keep it. Oh, you get it. Yep. Bitch. Guys, though. Nothing. Thank you.
Otto.
Bitch, shoot at me.
Halfway there.
That was the guy over there. Yeah, shut up. Sniper up there, huh? I'm taking your spot. Bye bye. Just saw a guy. That's an alarm. I don't want that going off. What? Oh, you flamer, huh? One more.
she said.
Bye bye. Oh, this is cool.
Just one more.
Oh, shit. What am I supposed to do now? Go back to the thing? Well, gotta go back there. Nice horsey. Oh, I'm definitely gonna use this. I've been wanting to use this damn thing. I'm coming with my new friend. Atta girl. Oh shit.
I lost my way back there. There's no right way in a place like this. We'll find one. You're the driver.
Now he's all cool and shit.
Oh, nice work, boys.
Yeah. We did good, didn't we?
Aye.
Right, sir, that's the last of them.
Let's get on moving. Right. Everything. My whole shot in life. All I've done is live my life by the manual. By the manual! What's wrong with you? You stupid! You stupid! Bloody machine! Come on! Come on, Bess! Pull yourself together and work with me! Fuck's sake! I thought you liked a bloody, well, fight!
There it goes.
Hey, Edward! She likes it when you swear, boy!
All right, Edward.
Oh, shit, here we go. Driving me in.
Find that village down there. All right, lads. Hang on. Here we go.
Bye-bye.
Left flank. Capture tanks moving into the village.
Steady, lads. We're well behind Jerry's lines now. No way of knowing what we're up against.
That's a cheerful thought.
Come on, lads. We've held together this long. Let's not fall apart now.
All this has got us this far. And she'll get us all the way if we do our bit.
Oh, I lost my horse. From a distance. I missed. The hell?
This is it, lads.
Protection from this truck. What is happening? Oh, fuck. Bye-bye, house. What the hell? Everything destroyable but a damn tree. Shit. Stop throwing grenades at. Oh, this bastard.
My tank! Keep a good line on it!
asshole. I'm gonna repair this 100%.
She's ready to go, Edwards.
Train tracks. There's a train yard on the other side of this hill. We're looking for a main road, just past it. This is a staging area. They're fixing to retake Cambrai.
So we drive straight through?
And what? Let them surprise everyone at the rendezvous.
So what's the plan?
We have to take the initiative. If we hit them hard and fast here, we can make a difference.
Let's bloody do it. Right. Keep moving. Keep them confused and off balance, and let's hope they don't realize we're on our own. Good shot!
Oh, that's what's been shooting at me. It's a fucker right there.
Take that, you bastards! Stand by! I might have to stop for repairs.
Get into the damage, you'll be faster from the outside.
This tank's almost done.
That's it, my manish. You got it!
Find a new target!
Get out of here. Let me know. Poink. Doody doody doo. Honey, oh. Where? Oh shit. Yeah. Point.
There's a leader right there.
There you go.
German infantry, clear them up.
Right behind you. Point.
Infantry corps, shoot them down.
Okay. A second to repair my shit. the hell's shooting at me now? Grenade
them. That'll do! We're good to go!
Oh, look at that shit. Wish. Oh no, not another people.
I have line of sight.
You can't kill me from the back.
How do you like that, Fritz? That counterattack wasn't as stiff as it could have been. There'll be more to come. Then we dig in here and fight. Let's get Fitz doing what she does best!
What am I supposed to do?
Good shooting!
few tanks over that way. This is gonna be challenging. Sneak up behind him, I can fucking kick him out. Dead yet. Bitch.
That's it, you beauty! Burn!
Alright. Take out this final tank.
So, what do we do now, driver?
We walk.
Well, how about that? Come back next time, we will start the new story.